Falasha, you are a cursed evil Kush, Negro, Ethiopian, Eritrean, African. He had been disguising as Israeli descendant. Descendant of so-called Queen Sheba, Saba, the Arab. Here is the evidence. My Arab girl, Saba, Sheba, and you Kushi, you are Negroes, Blacks, Africans, Egyptians, Eritreans. And they are not descendant of Rar Shem, and not descendant of Rar Israel, the Caucasian white Hebrews. So I have your banished to Africa, the cursed of Kush, Falasha, who had been tricking the unaware Caucasian white Hebrews, Israeli distant relatives. Relatives of mine in the then state of Israel. Once for all by Elohim's guidance, I have unmasked and dusted your evil trick orchestrated by your demonic spirit in sight of Voodoo, the cursed ham. Cursed since Genesis chapter 9, verse 26 through 27, for being a demonic spirit incited. Deuteronomy chapter 7, verse 1 through 12, chapter 13, verse 1 through 10, chapter 18, verse 9 through 20, chapter 20, verse 15 through 18, 2 Thessalonians chapter 2, verse 3 through 9, Luke chapter 19, verse 41 through 44. You cursed Ibn Kushi Negro, Palasha, banished Africa. You had said also, Kushi, the other Kush, the cursed Ibn Kush, all of the Kush. Had said, Genesis chapter 10, verse 6 through 13, the so-called church father, the Satanist, communist, criminal evils, religious disguised, who swindled the vacant religious leadership. After my wrath with him, then on the then temple of Mount Moriah led to Assyria. By their insight of the cursed ham, our Hebrew Messiah wept about it in Luke chapter 19, verse 41 to 44. So religious disguised so-called Bible they fabricated, congested it by their satanic demonic insight. So-called the Vulgate, so-called Jerome, the Buddhist fabricated it, making magic by Buddhist magic making, and portraying it as if it is a religion, as if it is a miracle. 2 Thessalonians chapter 2, verse 3 through 9, Acts chapter 8, verse 9 through 11, chapter 13, verse 6, and so on. You are a cursed evil Kush, the city of Nimrod, is Assyrian city. So Kush, you cursed evil Kush, I have attempted to infiltrate into. Zephaniah chapter 2, verse 12 is being fulfilled against. And him has said, you Kush, Negro, Blacks, Africa, Ethiopia, Shari, Tensors, I will slay you by my sword. And there is being fulfilled against you, it is proved 100% divine. Your so-called church father, the Satanist, religious disguised, they fabricated it. By Elohim's guidance, I his Melchizedek Doctor McCordge, the then McCordge, Michael Gitonarge. Tomorrow is Melchizedek Doctor of Shemeda, the then carnivore line of Judah of Israel. Legally, righteously, I have treaded it out of existence once for all, forevermore. Yeah. So, Kushi, a bread beggar Negro, begging bread from me, the Caucasian Hiroshim Japheth, according to Genesis chapter 9, verse 26 through 27. Nothing else. And they are dying, bread beggar, Negro. Zephaniah chapter 2, verse 12 being fulfilled. Again, it's all of it proved 100% divine. If all are shiny gross, it was what you had sung. The Tarikachin Minch Aveva, Negista Savana, Taveva, Itarikachin Minch Aveva, Negista Savana, Taveva, Yemini Likin, Nataveva, Yemini Likin, Nataveva. What it means is my host audience, Atoshim Datos, as well as Hamishnarok, my Rafar Gilders, and my host of Marachimant, Hermas Medano, even before 29,000 years ago, all of it legal righteously at Rastatos. What it means is they claimed that so called Falasha, Kush, Ethiopia, they are descendants of. My Arabic girl, so-called Saba, Queen of Sheba. Queen of Saba, Sheba, so-called queen. She's Arabic, so-called queen, girl, not Cush. Cush is Negro, Black, African, Tibetan. And she's not anything of theirs. It's all what they swindled by the sight of demon spirits. By Elohim's guidance, I have unmasked. As I'm in the process of setting our calculation white people who ask in the process of setting our Caucasian white Hebrew continent of Abraham Shemuan, a black male figure came and said, I'm descendant of Shem. I said, no, you are Cush, banished Africa. Consistently, I have unmasked them by Ram's guidance. Falasha, banished Africa. Cush, you are bread beggar, you are dying, bread beggar, begging bread from me, the Caucasian Hebrew Shem Japheth, according to Genesis chapter 9, verse 26 to 27. Our Caucasian white Hebrew theocracy, planetary universal kingdom, Elohim established since then. Accordingly, Cush, you are a bread beggar, Negro, begging bread for me, the Caucasian Hebrew Shem Japheth, according to Genesis chapter 9, verse 26 to 27, the planetary universal kingdom of Ra'al Shem, the Ra'al Israel, the Caucasian Hebrew. Elohim has established, Nitar has restored it to me, Smilkasarik, Dr. McQuark. Then McQuark and McQuarkin the tomorrow is Dr. Dovisha Madam, the kingdom of my Caucasian white Hebrew, royal forefathers. I have achieved it since January 11, 2011, 6 to 12 of Shua, 77, 71, 6 to 12 of Shua, 50, 99%. So, Cushy, you are a bread beggar, Negro, you are dying, bread beggar, Negro, nothing else. I am his Melchizedek, Dr. McQuarkin. The Dane McQuadgeh, McUgitownadgeh, Mac. The tomorrow, His Melchizedek, Dr. David Shem Adam. The Caucasian, White Hebrew Supreme Royal. The descendant of the Caucasian, White Hebrew Royal Shem, Royal Asur, Royal Arphaxad, Royal Abraham, Royal Isaac, Royal Jacob Israel, Royal Judah, Royal Joseph, Royal Levi. The royals of Elohim, the God of Israel, the God of Abraham, the God of Shem, our Hebrew Messiah Yeshua, the Almighty God, supreme of all humans. The Caucasian, white Hebrew, Israeli American supreme royal, the British American supreme royal, the Scandinavian Swedish American supreme royal, the Austrian American supreme royal, the Assyrian American supreme royal, the Macedonian Greek American Supreme Royal, the Italian American Supreme Royal, the French American Supreme Royal, the German American Supreme Royal, the Saudi Arabian American Supreme Royal, the Caucasian White Hebrew Israeli American Living Righteous Supreme Royal, Shem of all white ethnics, the Caucasian White Hebrew Israeli American Supreme Royal, High Priest Kongarol, ruler of all nations in the universe, Elohim anointed, appointed, established, non-transferable. His Melchizedek, Dr. Mekubib, and PEMSTROJDEW ADGEHS, adderu.hebraist.us, I have 58 titles.